Alright, so I'm gonna make this quick because today is Thanksgiving and it's a time to spend with the family. But I just wanted to make a note of how I'm thankful to be here, to have food to eat, to have clothes, and to have a bed to sleep on. Because there are a lot of people out there who don't have these things. So I'm grateful to have them. And, I don't know, so I'm looking forward to that. Oh, actually, I did want to bring up the fact that a personal part of my life, the fact that my brother was somewhat disrespectful to me and my family, talking about my dad, or our dad, saying things that you can't really take back, and, things to me about being trans and being autistic and not believing any of it, really, and not understanding any of it. And, so he basically got himself banned from family gatherings, but, maybe eventually if he apologizes or if we, talk about it, then maybe he'll get himself unbanned, but, it's unfortunate that this has happened, but I'm glad that my parents actually stuck up for me and say that that wasn't okay. Which is odd because they're not necessarily the most accepting themselves, or that they try. But, it's a good step forward, I think. Well, I hope everyone else enjoys this Thanksgiving.